That's here, people. Get ready.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I want him dead, you understand me? Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survived will wish you were deader than dead, too.
Looks like the crane shorted out. I've got to find a way to get through that wall. That's more like it. my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
We should call for backup.
So we can get laughed at because we can't handle our job?
Guy!
Sionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me guess. He did give us that raise he promised us. Oh, wait. No, he never did. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
Get out of here. I'm gonna kill both of you. Slow! With my own hand!
Get serious. You don't want to end up like this. bleeding for something.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I won't last long without the antidote. I need to get back up to ground level. I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Please, some... You could have saved me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
Thank you. she is.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did. Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes. And I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Destroy the canister before moving on.